The flu is having an effect on several school districts around the Kansas City area tonight.
In fact, the Cass-Midway School District had to cancel class today and tomorrow because of a flu outbreak. School activities also canceled. And we checked around, and districts across the metro are seeing signs of the flu going around the classrooms. Take a look. Blue Valley, Park Hill, Liberty, Independence, and Blue Springs all seeing more absent students because of the flu.
Okay.
The nurse's office is not where students want to be on Valentine's Day, missing out on all those class parties. But across the metro, this is where a lot of students are ending up.
We've seen 3 to 4 times more students with fevers. We've seen twice as many students with nausea, stomach illness.
Here at Cordill-Mason Elementary in Blue Springs, absenteeism peaked last week, but there are still empty seats and a big push to get students to sneeze in their sleeve, use a Kleenex, and of course, wash their hands. Washing hands seems like a simple thing, but when it comes to kids, you do have to keep reminding them, and that's what the schools try to do. Constant reminders to wash their hands throughout the day to stop the spread of germs. Meanwhile, the custodial staff is focused on these, doorknobs, continually sanitizing them throughout the day because this is an easy place for germs to spread. Parents are urged to keep sick children home until they're fever-free for 24 hours and have stopped vomiting for at least 24 hours. And if you suspect the flu, get to the doctor sooner rather than later.
If they are able to test a child early enough and confirm that the child does have the influenza, there is medication that they can give them to make the symptoms not so severe and that they can get over those symptoms earlier and faster.
So they can get back to the things they really love. Now, when you do call the school to report your child's absence, you should also report the child's symptoms so your district can track what's going around and keep staff and parents informed. Now, some people haven't been prepared for flu season because they tend to believe some of the popular flu myths, such as you must get a flu shot before December. Now, while it is strongly recommended that you get the shot in the fall, you can still be protected if you get the shot after December. Or only certain people maybe should get a flu shot. In the past, only high-risk groups were encouraged to get a shot. Now, the Kansas City Health Department encourages everyone to get the vaccine. And you can get a flu shot at the Kansas City Health Department. That is located at 24th and Truce. That clinic opened Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday from 8 a.m. until 4:30 p.m. On Thursday, it's open from 8 to 2.